Alrighty then. Whew. And I'm swimming in lockpicks now. Except the Amons. Oh, we already saw this one. We're repeating them now, that's not fair. Swimming in lockpicks does sound like an uncomfortable experience. Let me tell you, it's rather pointy. In all of my bits. I don't like all this pointy, sharp metal in my bits.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Alright, Grand Theft Auto time. Steal us a vehicle.
Better already.
Hope one of us knows how to hotwire an airship.
You alright?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Ow. That's my face. You got a good point, Screwbucky. He did tell her that like 5 minutes ago. Literally 5 minutes ago. Also, that's quite the technology this thing's got, if I can just punch in a set of coordinates and the ship just goes there. Aye. Well, that was unnecessary.
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Well, that's one way to exit the ship, I guess.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out.
All Alright, well, I better not use that machine gun right now, because I don't have... I don't have, Elizabeth around to give me ammo refills. Guys, how you guys doing?
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
That's so.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Part of the game that lost you, Screw Bucket? I think I know what part you're talking about. Here's the fun thing, and part of the reason why I really like the story in this game. Before I played this game, I already knew a fair bit about things like just general quantum physics stuff. Like, I'm not saying I studied it or anything. I'm not a scientist, but I knew like what the theories were, not how they're supposed to work, but like at least knew what the theories were like. So. And some of the weird stuff comes up in this game, like tears and stuff like that. The whole thing with the alternate worlds stuff. Then I already kind of had a basic understanding of that kind of thing. Get around this thing again.
Now, if somebody comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick, do you know what they're really saying? Why, they're saying, friend, you do doesn't matter. Trouble because I'm more than you are being taken for a fool, but friend, you know better than a slave. Well, here's what you tell those stuffed shirts. You say, I ain't no slave. I ain't no fool. I am a fake man. And proud of it.
You tell that person I'm not a slave, I'm just gonna tell you exactly what that other guy told me to say. That proves I'm not a slave. We left our safe open. That was silly. Oh. Well, you don't expect not to take this stuff and just leave it there, do you? I didn't have any pants until just now. All right, everybody, we can relax. We've got pants. Your legs will not be cold. Oh shit! Not be cold anymore. I don't have enough of that ammo yet. Who you are? Why are you guys angry? Means you steal one guy's contents of one guy's safe and the whole town's after you. God. Just overreact much. Come on. You left it open. If you didn't want me to steal your crap, you shouldn't have just left it right in the open like that. At least the workers get to take a break now. Oh, I missed. Ow. Aha, he's mine now!
Oh,
judges.
Oh shit. Guess it wore off.
Why would you run if you were not?
Eyes forward. Get to work, you little drones. No, I don't want to go that way just yet. Let's loot a little bit more now that everybody's dead, shall we? Hey, Screw Bucket, is this part of the private message you sent me earlier? Yeah, okay. Cool. I will read that in detail after the stream. I know there was some stuff in this office I didn't take. Oh my god, it's so scary! He took money from a machine! Now I have to be worried about my life! Take this money now? There we go. There's not people in the way. Alright, now we can move on. Whoops. Good buddy. Okay. Looks like somebody spilled their supply of shock jockey all over the place. Very sloppy.
Get out of here, Snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Get away from me! Stay away!
I mean, let's be honest, though. It's weird that we had to tell Elizabeth twice that we're going to be selling her off to somebody else, but let's be honest. It was really stupid of Booker to tell her that he wasn't rescuing her. He was just basically kidnapping her for somebody else. Why the fuck did he tell her that?
Just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Hey, party time! I don't know why balloons slow me down.
Just hold up for a minute!
It's balloons! I can just walk through them at full speed.
Hey, watch out! Move!
Okay, that makes sense.
Move!
You think they'd be a little weirded out, though. I think the parade might be slightly confused by what just happened to them.
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No!
Call it in!
No! Let me go!
Dummies.
There's gotta be another way.
You just walked right into that one. But I guess we needed to have some contrivance for why we have to go rescue her again or something.
They called Slade a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slade. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
She did say that she can't create tears from nothing, but you may have noticed that there were ripples in the air before we reached those points. Those tears were already pre-existing. I mean, it was rather lucky from a story perspective that they were right where she needed them, but that's just storytelling for you. Deus Ex Machina. Hang on. Oh, you're just one of these. Okay. Thought that was an infusion for a second.
My patience is done run out!
Whoa! You just died from hitting me, pal. That's fine. Oh, look at all that. Alright, need a gun. Anybody got a carbine or something for me? Are you?
Hold up! Reload!
Hear you.
Kill them. Come here, Sally.
Are you? Lathering at me out of nowhere.
Tear his head off!
Tear his head off? I see what you did there. I get it. Oh, there we go. Now we got some carbines. Ugh. Rough. This one didn't have any money for me? Well, that's just inconsiderate. Alright, what else do you got, though? Can't afford that. Alright, fine. What are you guys doing? That message. Oh, the sniper rifle, I don't want that. This be good game, yes it is. Diet's pop. Look, Diet's Pop, I got you right here. Diet's Pop.
I am not going with you.
Elizabeth, wait!
Ow. Ow. Aww. She still loves me.
Hey, I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons?
Is that all?
From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
All right, reluctant ally. Again.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
Oh, you're just using me for my body, aren't you? I see how it is.
Why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day? Let's be clear.
16 hours a day? Holy shit.
More than to shorten your work day. But the fact is,
I mean, it's true, Screwbucket. He never actually did lie to her.
That would be your gunsmith. Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Okay, yeah, I guess he did lie about the Paris thing. I think that was the only lie, though. Although it was a pretty big one. Just kidding, I'm actually selling you into... Well, from one slavery to another, I guess, in a way. Oh, that poster is so cute. Look at the little girl. So happy. Oh, she's adorbs. Such propaganda. All right.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Yeah, let's not just say that right in front of the cop, huh? Maybe that's an idea. I mean, you're right, Doggo. Anywhere would have been better, but... Okay, are people gonna get pissed off if I do this? No, nobody can see
Fancy
us.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
Ah, oh, this won't take long at all. Done.
Good lockpick. Nice. Ooh. Sweet-ass shields.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Yeah, I know, it's hilarious. Nobody seems to care that I'm just walking around with a machine gun everywhere. People in the ice cream parlor didn't even give a shit.
You wanna take a look at this?
There. Over there. A service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
For the glory of Columbia!
Alright, let's just shoot up a police station now. That's not gonna make anything worse for me. Judges, I act. Definitely a good time for finding some ammo, I'll give you that. Oh. Random purse. There we go. He wants to go to Paris.
I hold in my hand the private journal of Comstock's wife. It puts the lie to this miracle child nonsense. She loved the child not. Oops. It seems the sainted lady would have preferred to let the seed of the prophet just dry out on the bedsheets.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
I'll see what I can do. Got it.
So only cost one,
Chen
huh?
Lit, wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention now.
That's not good, is it?
No.
Catch!
Yeah, great, thanks. Yeah, there we go.
I think there's a lockpick over there.
What can I, I buy here now. Flip increase, okay. This is volley gun damage increase as well. I'll be getting some volley gun access soon. That on the floor. I thought I saw something glowing on the floor, but I guess not. Oh, it was this. Okay. Alright, I think we've ransacked this place. Alright, well, looking at what time it is, this is a good time to finish off here. I don't want to get into the middle of a bunch of other stuff before I have to go, so thanks for everybody to come for dropping by and watching tonight. If you're new to the channel, I noticed a couple of new names that have stopped by in the last few minutes. Unfortunately, I am ending the stream for the night right now, but give me a follow, and you can watch what you missed later on once I get the highlight created. And I'll see you all next time, hopefully. I'm probably going to be doing another stream, I think, either Tuesday night or Wednesday afternoon or something like that. We're going to be playing some more Bloodborne. Hope to drop by for that. And have a good night, everybody. Hey.